combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song.
In this session, we're going to be looking at how people can make a difference, whether by volunteering for the local community or by volunteering and working with large international organisations. So the first thing is, what do we mean by volunteer? Well, that's easy. It's somebody who does work for free. Somebody who does something without getting any benefit for themselves other than just sheer goodwill and wanting to help others. When you ask people why they volunteer, they have lots of reasons. But the biggest one tends to be they really want to improve something. They want to make things better. Other reasons can include religious beliefs, to learn a new skill, to give something back, or even just because they had spare time. There are no wrong reasons, but you need to be aware that there are so many different reasons why people do the things that they do. But what about when you volunteer for a community that has nothing to do with you? For example, lots of people volunteer to go abroad and work in communities where there are lack of teachers, lack of healthcare. For example, Doctors Without Borders will go in to war zones and give free medical care. Think about the London 2012 Olympics. That was staffed almost completely by volunteers. People gave up 3 days training and worked 10 days on 8-hour shifts just to do something special for the UK.
Raining, I am still smiling. I have my Wellingtons. I am ready. I am smiling on the inside. I cannot contain my excitement. I am still motivated. I am still happy. And I will tell my children's 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 children about this day. My mouth is a little dry. I need some water, but I'm still pushing on because I am happy.
Terry is a real Gateway volunteer, not an actor. So to help tell her story, we've hired a professional rapper.
After years of running from God, I was touched by the Christmas play, and I finally surrendered to God.
I used to do my own thing, then I saw the Christmas play. Got touched by the Holy Spirit, and He changed my way.
My heart was filled with joy, and a couple of weeks later, Pastor invited us to volunteer to put God first, so I signed up to work in the office.
I heard the pastor preach, then I decided to reach. I want to help in the office every day of the week.
A few days later, I was contacted by a lady, and she invited me to a training class.
Somebody hit me on my cell, and only 2 days passed. She said, grab a pen and pad, because you're invited to class.
I am so happy. I am working with a team of people that I really enjoy, and I've made some wonderful friends.
I love to volunteer because I'm working for God. It's a good job, and I get to chill with me and my squad.
Gateway, we're all about real people.
So let's talk about impact. Well, volunteering is actually worth billions of pounds to the global economy. What I mean by that is you've got people effectively doing things for free and therefore saving other people money. If we didn't have those volunteers, it would cost local government and private enterprise a heck of a lot to make up the difference, to pay people to do this work. So volunteering is a fantastic thing economically speaking, as well as a fantastic thing socially and morally speaking. Amnesty uses the power of the individual to put on pressure. The organisation publicises human rights abuses and asks its members to write to the relevant governments or authorities in protest. Now, one letter would have very little effect, but hundreds or thousands of letters might make people listen. And these are the sort of strategies used by many large pressure groups.
And they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on us so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together.